What are antioxidants? We hear so much about these. You know, what do they really do? What are they? How do they work? I'm going to break this down for you, answer these questions, and then I'm going to show you some antioxidants that can stimulate your immune system, help you lose weight, and make your skin look gorgeous. Hi, I'm Clark from PH Naturals, and here's everything about antioxidants you need to know. Think of the whole antioxidant process like this to begin. In life, we have those people that are unpleasant, that are greedy, that are terrible, that are malevolent. And then we also have, on the flip side, we have people that are generous, giving, loving, caring, and colorful, like myself. Thank you. The bad people are taking more than they deserve and taking without asking. And that is the oxidant or free radical. On the flip side, you know, the generous person gives without expecting anything in return. And that is the antioxidant. Starting with the bad ones. The bad ones are the oxidants and free radicals. They are missing an electron in their outer shell. So they're unstable and they need to stabilize themselves. So what they do is they go out looking for another electron. It got unstable from toxins in the environment, from sun damage, from pollution, from smoke. So it's gonna find an electron wherever it can get one. So it goes out, looks for an electron, and it'll nab one from a cell membrane, from a nucleus, from collagen, from mitochondria, wherever it can get one. That leaves that molecule without an electron. That one goes out looking for an electron as well to stabilize itself. And then you have a chain reaction of all these molecules looking for electrons. And that's what can be called oxidative stress. And that's what can lead to aging, inflammation, and cancer. Now here comes the generous molecule, and this is the one that gives without receiving anything, the antioxidant. And you could also call it a reducing agent. The antioxidant has an extra electron in its outer shell, and it's willing to donate it to make the situation stable. In the chemical equations of converting carbohydrates, proteins, fats to tissues in their metabolism, UV light effects, environmental effects like chemicals, sun, smoke, genetic effects can cause disruption to this chemical process. The antioxidants are the stabilizers to these equations, allowing for their safe completion of cellular survival. So these antioxidants can stabilize the areas of inflammation in your body and speed up the recovery and healing process and act as a protector in order to fight off disease, cold, and flu. We have our own antioxidants plugged into our system genetically, but certain stressors that I mentioned earlier can overwhelm our system. And that's where supplements help in order to protect our organs. And that's where topical antioxidants help in order to protect our skin. I'm gonna leave a link in the description where you can check out the best antioxidants in the world and any other worlds if there are any. I hope this answers the question of what are antioxidants. I'm Clark, and thanks for watching.